Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we're going to look at how you can customize and use Windows 11 Explorer. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article in the description. Let's start by opening Windows File Explorer. And we'll talk about deleting files from the menu. Deleting files in Explorer is simple from the menu. Simply select the item that you want, and you can either right-click and select Delete, or at the ribbon at the top, there's also a button for Delete. Click on either one of the Delete icons and you're done. Now, everyone has that special size of icon that is perfect for them. Some like them small so they can fit more items in the screen, while others like them larger. To change that to fit your needs, just go to View, and you can choose from Extra large icons, medium-sized icons, small icons. You can do it in List View, Details, Tiles, Contact, Compact View. You can also use the View tab to show or hide navigation, details, preview panes. For Show, Navigation pane, you can have Details pane. We can go to Preview pane. And while we're in View, if you want to be able to check off items, you can click on Item Checkboxes. Now you can select multiple items to either move, delete, whatever you need to have done. Also in View, you can hide or unhide file extensions in the name. Merely just click or unclick file extension's name. I would recommend that you show them for protection from malware and viruses posing as other files. What's even better, in View, you can easily tell it to show or to hide hidden items. Is this a folder that you use a lot? If so, consider pinning it to the quick access bar. Go to the file, right-click on it, and you'll see Pin to Quick Access. So then, in the future, you'll be able to see it under Quick Access. If you want to select multiple files in a folder, you can do this by going to the three dots, going to either Select All or Select None. You can also, for instance, suppose I wanted to delete everything in this file, but this particular file right here. I could select this file, click on the three dots, invert selection, and now everything but that is selected. So then I can delete it or move it or whatever I wanted to do with it. An interesting feature is the new option. If you want to create a new file, you can go over here and click on New. You can create a new file, new shortcut, Microsoft Access database, anything from a rich text format to a text document to an Excel worksheet. If you need to share a file, that is easy in the new File Explorer for 11. Just select the file or files that you want to share, and you'll see the button, the box with the arrow. Just click on Share, and you can do nearby sharing. You can email to a contact, and you can find other apps in order to share with. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.